Look at all these drums.
You believe me now? Just drop a shrimp in, dude.
Which one to get?
Right there. Shrimp, yep, right just here. Drop it in.
Just drop it in there anywhere?
Yep. Real gently. Okay. Look at them all right in front of you. Come on, eat it. Just put it in there real gently and just kind of let it slowly sink.
Uh-huh. Family?
Yep. I'll just get... Drum number one.
All right. It's Al Jackson all the way from Mississippi, y'all. Come to eat, baby. Oh, they bigger than this?
Oh, way bigger. This is a baby.
And this small?
This is a baby. Oh.
There we go.
And that's small, Cap. Oh, to see big.
That's a baby.
He said small. Tell your dressing, here I come.
Alright, the school's right there.
Right there?
Yeah, they're right in front of that rock pile, right there.
Alright, so where you throwing, 1 or 11?
You're going to want to be over here. I'm going to try to get around the school. You always want the school to be down current of your boat. Okay. They don't eat very well when they're up current because then your shrimp drifts past them too fast. Uh-huh. Oh, look at them all, they're right here. Oh, look at his tail, that's a drum. His tail's in the air. Yeah, oh, he was on my line. I spooked him. Yeah, hooked up on the second one.
This is Al Jackson from Mississippi, y'all. That's how I do it. Yankeetown, y'all.
Big boy.
Y'all see it. Y'all come on up and fish with Captain JW. Whaley, y'all.
You're good at being on camera. You got a better personality than I do for the camera.
Oh, yeah.
You got them.
Wait till my mama see me.
You got them.
Yes, sir.
And he's scrappy, so he's probably a small one.
Uh-huh.
The big ones are slow. Right. When you see him running all over the place, that's a good sign that he's not wormy.
Mm-hmm. You know what I do, Cap? I cut mine in pieces, then I bake them in the oven with Italian dressing.
Yeah. You get nice little squares.
Come on, girl.
That's a small one.
That's small?
Yeah, you haven't caught a big one yet. These are babies. They don't have a knot on their head yet. They're not that big.
That's some good meat, though, Cap. Italian dressing, baby.
You hooked them right in the head. Yes, right, sir. In the mouth.
That's what you told me to do, right?
Yeah. Oh, wait, it's not in the mouth. You still snagged them, technically.
Oh, I did. Well, as long as he on the boat, right?
Yeah.
Redfish, y'all. Yes, sir. Y'all get that Crisco and that Italian dressing. Yellow rice. His cornbread. We're going to eat.
It's really
tea, baby.
Oh, that's a big red.
Yes, sir. Hot dog, no bun, baby. Hot dog all day. Yeah. Oh.
He's over here talking about eating it before he catches it.
I talk too fast.
Oh, got a monster. He probably should have just left it out there.
Yeah.
Well, you said you wanted a redfish.
That's one, ain't it? They gotta be 18.
Got one off the board.
Huh?
Broke the ice.
Yeah.
But you had a huge one coming out of it. Hit the redfish.
I hold him.
Told you it always produces. He's not as big as I thought he was, but he's a keeper.
You a keeper?
Yep, barely. We'll... He's gonna be right at 18 inches. God, I thought he was way bigger when he hit it.
Yeah. Well, you know.
We'll see. He's gonna be like, if he is short, he's gonna be just barely short.
I'm hoping he does it. 18?
Oh my God.
Yes, sir. Put him in the cooler.
He's swimming at me fast. Let's hope it's not a catfish. Oh, it's a red.
Yeah, we don't know your fish, man.
I thought it was a jack.
Hold on.
I don't think he's a keeper.
You think so?
No, he's 17. Well, at least we know they're in here.
that's a gorgeous fish, man. Beautiful fish, man.
Yeah, I love redfish. Yeah. I like them 22 inches, not 17.
Over.
Good one?
Nah, another small one.
Yeah. Can you leave them now?
There's a little one.
Hey, you gonna mess around and hit that big 30. See the net?
No.
Hold on.
It doesn't feel very big.
You don't?
No.
No net? Man, that's a 30 inch red.
He's getting bigger now that he's close to the boat.
I told you that. Hold on. About a 19.
He was going crazy when he saw the boat.
Yeah.
He's about the same size as the first one.
You sure? I'll pick him.
That's probably right.
He's like 18 and a half. 18.
No, 17.9.
All right, lunch break is over for me. Hey, why you had to do that on my lunch break, Cap?
No, I'm just trying to position the boat. I just think.
About a 17. Give him 18.
He is close.
That's him. Mm-hmm. Cap, he going around the boat. That's him. Where my net man at, y'all? Nah, he ain't that big.
Some quick double up, too bad they're not bigger.
Yeah. Well.
Fun little fish. We gotta find your big brother.
Okay, let's do it.
I think this is a 20.
That's a 20?
I think we hit 20 on this one.
Hit right now.
Yeah, that's a 20, dude.
You sure?
Yeah, this one's definitely the biggest.
Go ahead, go ahead.
Sir. Yep, that's the biggest.
Need a net or not?
Now flip them in.
That's a 20?
Yep, that's a 20.
Alright, throw them in the cooler.
I bet they're all 19. Right here, right here. Big one. Right here. See where my shrimp is? Get it in here.
Okay.
Get it right by my shrimp. Oh, look at him laying sideways. See him?
I can't see him.
Real. Right there. He's coming for it.
He coming for it?
He's to the right. He's slowly coming.
He see
Recast it. Recast it. Cast it like right here. And rip it through there. I'm going to get him to follow my shrimp. Come in right behind my shrimp. He's coming after him. Look at him coming. Get in the water. Okay. He's coming. Right in the water. Look, he's right there.
Okay, oh man. Oh, Jesus. I ain't know that big.
Yeah, real. He's right on the back of the boat. Just real.
Just real?
Look, just dangle your shrimp right here.
All right, I'm coming in now. Right here?
Right here. Right off the back of the boat. He's literally. All right, stop it right there.
Where you at now?
I don't know. I lost sight of him.
Okay.
He was literally just swimming around the boat.
They get that big.
That was a little one.
Huh?
That was an average one.
That's average?
He wasn't a big one. He was like 17, 18 inches. He's going to be borderline keeper.
Right.
But we know they're here now. One. That's a keeper, dude.
Okay, get him in. Get the net?
Yeah, get the net. That's a keeper.
All right, okay. All right, hold on.
That's a big boy.
All right, where we at?
That's a big, angry triple tail.
Ooh, I see.
Hell yeah.
He jumped right in the net.
That's a good eater right there.
Ooh. Did you see him or not?
No, blind casted it right off the trap. I bet there's more in there. Yeah.
Because I'm going to Chicago to see her. And man, that's a good one. No.
That is a good one.
God.
You gonna take her some fresh fish?
Yeah.
That is a beautiful triple tail.
You about
20 on the dot.
And what it got to be?
18.
Oh, yeah, that's perfect.
That's perfect. Yeah, hook him.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, you got
that's
one.
That's how they hit.
So, it was so easy, wasn't it?
Yeah. I didn't know they hit like that, man. They run right into it.
And I heard them pop it on the surface.
Yeah.
I heard the pop.
Now I know they. I never caught one. Now I know how they bite. I didn't know.
That drags loose.
Yeah. JW Charters, Al Jackson, baby.
He's got another triple tail.
All day. Triple tail, baby. Little beer barrel. I need a net or not? I don't need no net.
I don't think that one's a keeper.
No. But it felt good. He ran it down.
He's going to be right at 17 inches.
You think so?
He's going to be an inch short. That's the average fish.
You sure?
Ah, he's close.
Do I need a net or not?
I don't know.
I don't think I need no net.
He's gonna be right at 17, 18 inches. They fight hard, don't they?
Yeah.
For how little they are.
But I see how they run.
You just
hit it right there, pop, like a snook.
The water's so dirty.
You got him? There you go.
Now I know how I feel. I never caught one, man.
That's a bucket list fish for a lot of people.
They just run it all the way down.
Yeah, he looks a little short.
He's short.
Talk to me.
To the left. That might be the one you just let go, though.
You sure?
I don't know, but he's laying on his side.
To the left, about 10 feet?
Right there. Reel it in about 5 feet, real slow.
Okay. I see they run it down.
Yeah, you just reel and they just chase it. It's pretty simple. Mm-hmm. You're kind of just reeling it past these traps and hoping one sees it.
Right.
All right, slow.
No, he just ran that down. All right, okay. Hold on.
I got him.
You got him?
Yep. He's about to eat. Got him.
Go. You need the net? All right, hold on. Where you at, Cap?
I don't know. He might not be. He's like borderline.
There you go. Oh, no, Cap. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, he's close. He's going to be another 17-incher.
He'll swim around the boat, huh?
Yeah, I didn't even open my bail. I used it like a cane pole.
Yeah.
Just dropped it right on his head. Did you see him?
Well, what you told me to look.
Yeah, I saw him. Oh, he's right here.
More?
Yep.
Get him. Where you at now?
No idea.
Huh?
No idea. Oh, there's two of them. Got him. Oh, he's in the buoy. Oh. Decent sized one.
Whoa.
He's almost a keeper.
When he got to be 18?
Yeah.
He's gonna be close.
No.
What you think?
Short. I usually don't see him until he follows the shrimp in.
Yeah.
They're not showing themselves on the top like they used to. Oh wait, there is one. Yep, big one. Right in front of it.
Huh?
There's one right in front of it.
Right,
yeah, right there.
Right
yeah.
I don't see him.
I got him.
Oh, you got him?
No, he just hit mine.
Did it? Oh, he just hit mine.
Yeah, you got him? Do you feel him?
Uh-huh.
Look at
there
that.
You go.
Yeah, little one.
Yeah. Yeah.
Funny little fish.
Oh man, he's fighting too, Cap. Look at him.
Yeah, they're strong fish.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go for his buddies.
Going for his buddy. They run like some little snook, no?
Probably go to the other side of the boat to flip them in.
On the other side. There you go.
That's a decent sized one.
Yep.
Another 17 incher, huh?
Yeah. Hey.
Sucks to let them go.
Shoot.
Jack.
Just feel like a red.
I'd guess Jack.
A Jack.
Was it a cat? That's a Spanish. Get him in.
Spanish. Ooh, I just saw three of them.
Yep, we found them. Make sure the hook is in them good.
Yeah,
alright, stay away from the trolling motor.
Don't worry about the hook. I need my net man ready.
Well, it didn't take you long to catch one.
Yeah. You filming this?
Yep.
It's J-Dub and Charters, baby. It's Crystal River, Florida. And Yankeetown, y'all.
You're a good advertisement, man.
Yes, sir. Black drum, y'all.
Oh, yeah, that's a good
This is going to be the black drum capital of the world.
Oh yeah, once they get through looking at my videos. Okay, come on.
Just don't let them rub the boat.
No. Come on, baby.
Try to keep the rod low to the water.
Low to the water, okay. They just go down there and sit down, don't they?
If you have to, put the rod in the water if you have to.
Okay.
All right, you got him out.
Where my net man at? Where my net man
He's
at?
Right there.
Net man, y'all.
It's another small one.
J.W. Charters, y'all. Crystal River, Florida, y'all.
Come on, fish. Wow, geez. he saw that net and took off every...
Hey, net man, sleep.
Bring him in fast.
Huh?
Don't let him change direction.
Okay.
Bring him in fast. Straight in, and I can go straight at him.
All right.
Jeez.
Oh, he ain't ready.
He's feisty.
Oh, yeah. Come on, baby.
You're the drum king now.
Drum king, baby. I'm bringing them in hot, y'all. These are your charter. Got him?
Nope.
Hold on.
He will not come at us. That's a flimsy rod for big fish.
It's doing the job though.
All right, bring them to you. Yeah. There you go, there you go. Come on, baby. Come on. Where's my net man, net man.
Got him.
Yeah, yeah. Dave W. Charter, Justin Wheeler, people. In Crystal River, Florida, Yankeetown. Thank you, Jesus.
You sound like a preacher. Yeah, they're here.
Oh, look out.
Oh, they're everywhere right here.
Jesus.
We're right in the middle of them again. Yeah, you're in a perfect spot. I can see 50 of them right behind where you just landed.
Okay. Look, oh, I see them. Yeah. I see one over there now.
What is going on? How do these fish not get hungry?
There we go. There's more than one way to spin a tail.
It didn't take too long to snag them.
Which way, where we at?
There's a monster.
Oh.
That's the problem with snagging them.
Okay, he ate that one.
Yep, I watched him eat it.
Okay, take your time with this one. Now
we all the way to the boat.
Alright, need a net?
Yep.
Okay. Which side you coming? Oh yeah. Them the ones you have them aggressive.
Yeah, that's a little smaller.
He ate that one.
Yeah, I watched him eat it. He came all the way up and ate it right on the surface.
Aggressive.
He ain't giving up.
No. He ain't ready.
Alright, he's ready.
Alright. There you go. Yes, sir. You said small. I don't think that's small.
Another big ugly.
Dude, I was reeling in a bear jig head.
You want to lay the fish or not?
You can toss him.
Huh?
I'm not even kidding. I was reeling in a bear jig head and I watched him eat it.
You watched him eat it.
Why would he eat a bear jig head?
You snagged him.
No, I didn't. He ate the jig head. I watched him eat a bear jig head.
Oh, you did?
That's how aggressive this one was.
That must be what they want then.
He ate it. I had no shrimp on there.
Are you
dead? No, I was reeling in it fast on the surface. He chased it down.
He do it. My truck,
yeah.
That's a fat one too.